And welcome back to my channel. My name is Emily and I talk a lot about Salesforce. Today we're going to be talking about resetting passwords. I was recently looking at my list of video ideas and I thought I had already covered this video, but I have not. So let's go over, I believe there are four different ways that you can reset passwords. Some of these ways users can do, most of these ways they cannot, and it's usually going to be up to the admin. This is personally a lot of my job, was resetting passwords and making sure people could get in. So let's go ahead and talk about first the way that most users can reset their own password. So I'm going to go quickly to the, this is where you would come in to log into the org. You can go ahead and just have your user forget their password. And usually this should work and they'll be able to reset their password, use their email and use their security question, and it should be great and they'll be able to log in. But if that's not a possibility, and it could be that their password expired or something else happened, we can go ahead and go to the users and reset passwords there. There's a couple different ways that we can do this. Okay, so number one, we can do this individually by checking the checkbox next to their name for the action and then reset password. And you could do this for multiple users, just one user. You could do this for everybody and just reset their password. Super easy, super simple. Let's go to Jane Doe here. And another way is that here you can go ahead and reset their password just with the click of the button. So that one's the next easiest way. And then finally, what you can do is you hit edit and then you can generate new password and then you'd hit save. And there you go. Those are pretty much the, I believe, all the ways to reset a user's password within Salesforce, unless you have some type of automation or code that does it for you. But if you have any questions about resetting users' passwords, be sure to leave them down below. Oh, I should mention that typically the link is live for 7 days after that email is sent out. So they have 7 days to go ahead and click it and reset their password before you'll need to come in and redo this process. But usually users are pretty good about once you send it and get to their email, if it's a pretty quick thing done now, they'll be really quick to reset the password. So anyway, thank you so much for joining me. Questions down below in the comments if you have any. I'll try to get back to you as soon as possible. Check out the courses down below on being a user, admin, getting ready for your AppBuilder certification. You can join the email list at salesforceemily.com. Subscribe, like, all those fun things, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.